Thank you.
I don't think anyone's surprised.
Nice.
Did somebody report that guy?
There we go. You died for that. Had to use the ball the other way, like a real SummerCon player. Bitch.
You have once again forsaken me, launching me off the map, you piece of shit. Fuck this, dude. This shit's so stupid.
Gotta stop doing that. Oh, look! A new bitch.
NPC.
Nice. You know, the getting skills are learning.
Apparently so.
This is how the beginning of the tournament started.
Out of mana. Your right tower,
We had the jungle over here, cause Suki always been over here constantly. Ed Willis. In your fucking DM, bitch.
I just obliterated myself.
Nice. How'd it feel?
That's my boy right there. You can frag anyone.
Like I've always been waiting for.
Sure,
nice. Nice job, Apollo.
Forgive me, Master. I must go all out. Fine. Be careful. That is too bad. I'm
get
sorry.
In here. That was a close one. Second time that you hit that there, bitch. Come on, there you go. Leave me alone, Chunga.
Is that right?
You fucking okay,
my bad.
Jesus.
What?
It made some noise, your mic did.
Oh yeah, no, I was shaking.
Okay.
I was shaking my cap.
What the fuck that was? It just went. I'm feeling like a game.
Take this jungle back. Thanks.
Train.
Nice. That was it.
Like I saw it coming.
Gotta get out of the way.
I'll gank left lane on in my way.
Oh!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Fucking turned around and tried to run away and got hit by another goddamn train. Jesus fuck.
You gotta watch out for the fucking trains, bro.
I literally just hopped off the fucking ledge. But my team isn't here to fucking help me, dude. They're a bunch of idiots. Now my game's glitched and all I can hear is the fucking train.
Wants to remind you.
You're gonna start getting kills too.
Remember the sound.
I swear to God, if I get hit again, I'm going to lose my shit. I nearly just got hit again.
Helping, that's okay.
I'm gonna be honest, I don't think anyone's surprised. You
have made me. My house smells like butt, dude. That fucking salmon smells like shit.
Forgive me, master. I must go all out.
This is right.
I just got fucked up. I also killed two of them. There's only two left, so please do something.
Someone on the other team got owned.
I'm sorry. Come on, follow. Thank you, Willix, for the help there. Let's go help our teammates now.
Coming up.
Nice job, Yano. I think you made it out, Jonas. Nice. Come here, Chunga. Gotta run, he's on your ass, you understand? Please don't move into us, Lloyd, you stupid ass. How's the game going, Trey?
Nice. I'm not playing PvP anymore.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I quit that a minute ago. I did some hella fucking bounties, dude.
What?
Attack! Missions.
Oh, I thought you said bounties. I was like, what the fuck is a bounty?
Yeah, you know what I mean.
You been doing them bounties?
You fucking know it. Super strength ain't their only talent.
Yikes.
Oh, I'm about to shit myself.
Save yourself. Retreat. You got Moxie, kid. I'll give you that one. Did somebody report that guy?
Wow, I just got fucking obliterated.
It's hot. Alrighty, man, I have weird fetishes.
Fuck this shit, I'm out. Thanks for the help, nobody. 10 people here, no one wanted to fucking help me with that shit. Pieces of shit. Fuck all of you, I hope you all have terminal illnesses.
Woo! That was a fucking pot right there. Tanks OP. Oh shit, me and Bacchus literally held off 5 people at our time.
I'm literally playing with the dumbest people alive.
Feel that. What are they doing? They're just sitting there staring at you. What do we do, sir?
Yes. No, they actually are.
Oh, okay.
I'm actually having to do everything.
You know, it's the price of being the best. Good to know by now. Oh, we're gonna split push. Okay, I'm down. I was figuring let's go for power or something, but. Oh, yeah, you might want to go back in there, bitch.
Can y'all stop killing my. Dude, I'm about to fucking lose my shit.
I might have started out this game sucking, but I'm not anymore. Quadrupeal to come back and win the game, boys. Could have ended it. If this Tsukuyomi keeps on pushing me, I'm about to beat his ass.
What the? Fat fuck.
Well, please everyone leave.
Chunky monkey over here decided, oh, I'm gonna stomp on this bitch.
Everyone leave. Leave, please. Both of you. Have fun?
No, I'm not, dude. I'm really, really not. I never thought I'd ever have to play this, like the override missions, and have to do everything. I am having to bank all of the motes. I'm having to kill all of the champions. And I'm having to run the fucking data splice runs because they won't fucking do it. I am constantly dying because no one's killing the big guys. This shit is just ridiculous. Skill, I've died 4 times now.
Skill-based matchmaking, you know, they know you're so good, they like to give you the hardest people to work with. We got an Oni wave coming now. Get Pyro.
I'm not reviving you, dude. Fuck off. He thinks just because I'm sitting next to his ghost, I'm gonna fucking revive him. Like, you can suck my dick. Piece of shit. Shouldn't have died in the first place, motherfucker. Attack fire giant. Attack
in the dump. I mean, motherfucker, I'll get up here and attack it. But we need a Willis to come back there to help and let me zone. We also need Apollo. Nice. Okay. Oh shit. Go help the Willix. Just now I realize she's fighting 3 people by herself.
Can you fuck off, dude? Holy shit.
Nice, minions, take it down. What the fuck are you doing, Bacchus? Are you in? Just, oh yeah, we're going. Let's fucking go, bud. I'm here. I don't think that worked out for us, Jonas. Not gonna lie. I was wondering what this box is doing, and him and the enemy boxers just sitting in our jungle, shrinking and laughing at each other.
No fucking way. That's awesome.
Jonas just taught Colin Pat. Oh shit. Nice job, Apollo. Went to the end. Hold me close till I get up. Time is-